cake monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, oh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Aw, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be.
What?
A big comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh well.
Mm-hmm.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of pretty. I'm pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So why don't I have a boyfriend? Fuck, it sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And
to not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
You're not my mother, Rod.
Hey, Rod, Nikki, can you settle something for us? Do you have a second?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours.
We live together.
We're close as people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Oh, every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. What? You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me.
Our lives suck.
Your lives suck? I hearing you correctly? Ha! I coming to this country for opportunity.